Hello, my name is Ashley, and today I'm going to be giving you some activities that you can do on World Book Day. The first activity is inspired by the book The Very Hungry Caterpillar. I'm going to be making a paper chain caterpillar. For this activity, you'll need scissors, 2 to 3 sheets of A4 green paper, a pencil, a ruler, a paintbrush, small amount of red, purple, and yellow paper, and a stapler or some sellotape, as well as some glue. I'm using PVA as well as some double-sided sticky tape strips. First step is to cut out strips of green paper. I'm using a ruler and a pencil to make sure that they're all the same size. My ruler is about 4.5 centimetres, roughly. Once you have cut out all of your strips, I'm stapling them together. If you don't have a stapler, you can use sellotape instead. Using double-sided sticky tape to stick the tunes together. Unfortunately, I couldn't use the clips of me making the heads and the eyes, ears, photos of how the caterpillar turned out. I will leave a link in my description box of an audio of this story down below. The second activity is going to be a fox mask. In Roald Dahl's book Fantastic Mr. Fox, you can do another character from a different book if you want to though. To do the mask, you'll need a pair of scissors, a rubber, a pencil and some coloured pens and an A4 bit of white paper. I'm also using a hole puncher, but you can just use scissors. I recommend using elastic, but I didn't have any, so I used a big cleaner instead. I'm drawing a template of a fox. This is a mask that I'm copying. When you have finished drawing your mask, you can colour it in. Once you have coloured in your mask, you need to cut it out, and that is the final product. The third activity is puppets. I'm going to do Peppa Pig characters, but you can do whatever your child, the children's favourite TV show or movie character is. For the puppets, you'll need coloured pens, lollipop sticks, scissors, PVA glue, pencil and a rubber. I'm using some different types of fabric and cards, as well as googly eyes, but you can go without them. Ideally, if you have plastic plates, use that. I do not have plastic plates, so I'm just using paper instead. So I'm just drawing Daddy Pig and then gluing in the fabrics and colouring them in. I'm only doing the four main characters, which are Daddy and Mummy Pig, and their piglets are George and Peppa. You can add more characters if you want to. Thank you. When you have coloured the characters in, I'm using PVA glue and gluing the lollipop stick in between the character and the two pieces of paper. This is my final product. Thank you for watching. Bye!